Hi, my name is Dayang. I'm a freshman and I'm majoring in Korean Studies at Hamgyong University of Foreign Studies.
In this video, I want to introduce Korean traditional cooking pots called gamasot. In general, gama means fire tools and sot means traditional pot or bowl. Gamasot are made of cast iron and have low heat conductivity. Therefore, it takes a little more time for them to get hot. But once they become hot, they keep warm for a long time. Gamasot are necessary for Korean traditional kitchens and representative of family. When some family establish a residence or move into a new house, first of all, they hang the gamasot on the wood burning stove. In this kind of practice, it is said that family members or people who live together for a long time are eating hansapap or eating rice from the same gamasot. In a mural painting on the tomb wall in the Goguryeo Asian tombs from around the 4th century, the process of cooking rice is portrayed. In those days, cooking rice with the earthen pot was the general practice. But because of this recipe, the taste of rice was tainted with earthy smell and its taste was bad. Since then, due to increasing iron production and development of casting skill, the gamasot come into general use. Gamasot are oval with a bulging bottom and lid. So when you fire under a pot, the heat hung in the air around all parts of the sot and cook the food evenly. The weight of the lid is almost 1/3 of the total weight of the gamasot. The reason is that the heavy weight maintains high pressure inside the gamasot. Since Korea began its industrialization, heavy and difficult to use gamasot began to disappear. Furthermore, as cheap nickel silver pots enter every household, gamasot vanishes more quickly. Recently, Koreans are becoming aware of the benefit of gamasot again. We can even find that a few restaurants advertise that they cook with gamasot.